How old is he now?
9 months.
9 months?
Yeah, he's 9 months last week.
Has it been 9 months already?
Yeah.
Yeah.
August will be here soon.
I know, planning his first birthday party. It's amazing.
Oh,
thank
you.
No, speaking of planning parties.
Hurry up and take pictures so you can come in. Come on. Not me.
You'll be the picture, buddy.
You'll
be the picture.
Oh, that's a
surprise.
Sorry, you want that?
Sure.
What's inside the cake?
That's another baby at the whiteboard, like really fat.
What do you think will win, the whiteboard or the baby?
It'll bounce off and hit somebody's eye.
It's okay, most of them will wear glasses.
Have a choice.
Alright.
It's gonna be
kind of
sad.
HR action front.
I got $5 on Sarah.
No, I'm sure they have
no, it'll be fine.
Yeah,
they'll
get that. Yeah. No, those are hey, these are not frozen in ice.
I don't understand.
Who's responsible for the decorations?
Well done. They decorated.
Oh, I know John's a good decorator. We've got a lot of babies. That's right. We've
I don't think there's enough babies.
I'm gonna hide over here.
Yeah,
you want to sit
there
and sit?
Are
you blocking anybody?
Are you sitting on me? Oh my god.
At least be happy I don't have a minivan anymore.
We have space.
Oh my god.
It's physically possible to look cool as a
minivan. I've tried to convince myself to that.
It doesn't matter how cool you are.
Can I stand by the cake?
Yeah, stand by the cake. Yes. Yes. Getting a picture by the cake.
Thank you.
Did you see your
band?
I really did keep it to one chord.
I wrote just one of them.
Snap a picture and send it to me, please. I wrote my phone.
I told everyone that I met with in person from my team, and just believe in yourself and believe in your team, and you guys will do great things. And I really tried to lead everyone in the right direction, and you guys have done an amazing job. I couldn't be more proud of everything everyone's done. I know I'll leave ADP, and you guys won't miss a beat. Thank you for everything you've done. There's a poem I sent out with my last dev update. I'll send it out to everyone. It's something that I've carried with me my entire professional career. I started at Sharing Plow. Someone gave it to me before I left. And what you realize is that you're so focused on a destination, you forget about the journey. Don't forget about the journey, all the friends you make, all the challenges you're going to overcome, and the times you have to pick yourself up off the ground and dust yourself off, because that's what makes it all worth it. So thank you. for the journey. It's been fun.
I want to cut a baby in half.
That's too biblical.
Are you probably?
Okay.
I think if you eat one of those roses, you could run around the parking lot for a good time.
An amazing cake.
That is a big night.
So, all right, so what is the story with the baby? So, did you have like some horrible Mardi Gras king cake experience?
No, so, this was her baby shower.
That was Rachel's baby shower.
Rachel's baby shower. And so then what happened was, for like weeks on end, months on end, I would find random babies in my office. It's like the most disturbing. It's the most disturbing thing ever.
Oh, I love that. I dropped the baby.
Oh no.
Even to this day, I'll find a random baby, and I'm just like,
awesome.
I mean, have you looked at these things? They are.
Hey, I carried that thing in here.
Joe, so do one
you
cake.
You did?
You're gonna be allowed to
give
it up.
Yeah, that's
yeah,
a big
night.
Well, that's right.
That
was in a
you saw those baby ladies.
How you tell how much you liked how big the cake lady
was?
Yeah.
Why? Because that's, she's the cake lady.
She's like the suit.
Yes. Remember, I told you to like that. I was like, all right. I got many meals to my car and then I carried it.
I'm walking through the
kitchen. Right. That'll be the ceremony. I can't even
like I'll be back, buddy. Eat the other half of that
you
cake.
You would love to, girl.
Let me show everyone the photo of Jigger and Steve on a lunch date.
That is a beautiful photo.
Can you put it on the big screen?
Oh,
I don't think that's not working.
Oh, come on.
There's a beautiful banner which is blocking the screen. We're not going to remove to embarrass me.
That's one of my favorite memories. One of my favorite Steve memories.
What is
meant to
so
make him
so
blush?
So give us some color.
Yeah,
give me
the backstory
that
on that one.
Yeah.
We all went out for lunch at, what's the old Indian restaurant that's gone now?
The which restaurant?
The one at Route 10?
Yeah.
Yeah, Saffron.
Saffron.
Saffron's gone.
And for some reason, Steve and Jigger ended up at their own table, so they had
to take
lunch.
Was there candlelight and music?
And everybody's hands there were.
I don't know.
That would have been fun.
We all end up without our wives on Valentine's Day. And a nice romantic
dinner.
John and Peter, Dan, I was on Valentine's Day. Underneath the grapevine.
Lovely. I know. Actually, it's funny because I have spent a couple of Valentine's Day.
Yeah, when you travel, right?
My birthday once.
Yeah.
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 Many. Yeah.